This is the Electrical Power Distribution Program. It's a one-year program. You'll receive a diploma, which gets you ready for a four-year apprenticeship with a utility. Probably the main thing we do is learn to climb. We'll work on overhead and underground distribution systems, climb transmission structures, electrical theory, and a big focus in the program is always safety.
We've learned how to take apart poles, tear down lines, tear poles out of the grounds, tear lines out of the ground, tear down transformers.
Just demoing, getting used to the equipment, operating the digger trucks, operating the bucket trucks, all the different excavating equipment.
Honestly, you don't really need much. If you have a bucket truck, a digger truck, and some auto tamps, pole jacks, you're gonna be fine. And we have all that here. This equipment's some of the best stuff.
We've got a large outdoor facility where they'll work on overhead and underground power lines. We've got an indoor hot lab where you'll get to see some hot line demonstrations.
And it's nice because John can show us what's happening in here before we go there and actually see it live.
Everything you see out in the industry on distribution lines, you'll see in our hot lab and out in our outdoor facility. Have some exposure to everything. You're ready when you start your apprenticeship.
I feel very confident that CVTC is going to prepare me for whatever I have to look forward to.
They help you a lot through CVTC. They help you with your registration and they help you with your resume, a little bit of everything.
Well, honestly, my favorite part is John. John Ocker is our instructor. He cares tremendously about us. He cares that we understand this. He breaks stuff down at the smallest level and works everyone up at the same pace. He's a very, very good instructor.
John's an amazing instructor. He's well-versed, great instructor, explains things thoroughly.
Job outlook has been just phenomenal.
As far as blue-collar jobs go, I think this is an upper tier. There's a lot more opportunity to travel. And that's something that's really nice about this job is I can go anywhere in almost any state and kind of get a job and roll into it from there.
If you like working outside, come and give the program a try.
I think it's a lot of fun being outside, if you really like to be outside and active.
I just love the work, working outside. It's really relaxing, digging the holes, setting it underground, pulling in wire. It's my kind of thing, working with electricity.
It's a very welcoming community. The teachers, staff, everyone here seems to be on your side, ready and willing to help whenever. And all the students here are good people. Small class sizes, a lot of one-on-one time with your instructors. It's just a really good school to go to.
It's just a great program to get into if you like to make a lot of money and have a lot of fun working.